Hey everyone, it's Buddy with NRS Trailers in Willis, Texas. We're about 40 miles north of Houston. Today I want to show you this 2020 Cimarron 4-horse bumper pull. Trailer 7'6 wide, 7'4 tall, 7,000 pound axles. Gravel guard on the nose, along with the stainless nose strip right there in the middle. Escape door at the first stall with a drop down window. Mangers on the second, third, and fourth stall. Pretty cool graphics package. There's got a hay rack up top. I put the ladder down so you can see how easy it is to access that instead of going straight up a ladder. Trailer's got a collapsible rear tack. Four saddle racks back here can come out and go into the tack room up front.
It's got bridle hooks on that door.
Inside the horse compartment, pads on all the dividers, rubber on all the walls, rubber on the floor. First stall's got a stud panel, airflow dividers, four roof vents. Has a load light. Has drop down windows on the rump side as well. Up front in the tack room, you have a four swing out blanket bar on that door, along with a brush tray, fold up step, carpeted slant ball, 10 bridle hooks up there, and a spare tire. Information on this trailer, please visit our website at nrstrailers.com or give us a call here at Willis at 936-344-0200. Thank you and have a great day.